getting to network is probably one of the best things about this program, not only with the students that you're studying with, but also with experts in the field as well. So you'll get to visit other businesses or other leaders in the industries come in and talk to you.
G'day, I'm Rom, and today I'm with Tash from AIM Overseas. How are you?
Hi, I'm good.
Great Thanks. To have you here.
Yeah.
And we're going to talk about the social media program in the USA. Mm. Maybe we start off by talking about like the destination. Tell me a little bit about Charlotte.
Yeah, so as Rob said, this program is at the University of North Carolina in Charlotte, which is an awesome place to run this program. If you didn't know, Charlotte is such a huge hub for businesses. Mm. It actually has several companies of Fortune 500 companies that are there. So awesome place to actually have this program.
Yeah, perfect. And why is this topic, this is such a like obvious answer, right? But why is this topic so important right now for anyone who's, in fact, not just interested in business, but just interested in getting a job?
Yeah, obviously social media is definitely on the rise. As well as digital marketing, so businesses, pretty much every business needs to use social media to be able to survive in this climate. It's not good enough. Yeah, it's not good enough just to use, you know, your radio and newspaper and TV advertising anymore, plus it's so expensive. Mm-hmm. So the future really is using social media and digital marketing to try and boost your business. So even if you're studying what engineering, health sciences, if you are going into a business, having a background or at least knowing what social media is and how to boost the business is going to be awesome. Every employer wants to know how to get more out of their business.
Yeah. Communicate, right? Because if you look, even like police forces these days have got those really funny YouTube channels and Facebooks and memes and things like that. And when they respond, they kind of respond in quirky ways because they want to engage with their audience. I've also seen researchers, you know, very dry topic researchers who have to get really hot working with social media, up their skills, because it doesn't matter what the outcome of your work is, if you can't communicate it, nobody knows about it.
Yeah, and they won't care unless...
Nobody cares unless they can see it. Mm. So it's an absolutely essential work skill for anybody.
Absolutely,
right?
Yeah.
So what students learn as part of this course?
Yeah, so there's three parts to it. The first part is really learning about, I guess, why social media is important and how to use analytics and big data mm-hmm. to kind of predict how customers are going to be able to buy your products or services. Mm-hmm. The second part is just really looking at actually using social media. So what channels do you use, how to audit it, how to do influencer marketing and content marketing, which is huge on the uprise, definitely something to look out for in 2020 if you're a marketer or in business or social media or journalism or whatever. It's going to be huge. So you're really going to learn that from professionals in the field, which is awesome. And the third part is more analytics as well. So again, how to kind of predict the behavior of customers and also how to make smart decisions using all the data that you're collecting as well. So awesome topic to learn, especially since, well, in my experience at university, it wasn't really a topic that was talked about only a few years ago. So,
isn't that crazy?
Yeah, even some universities now aren't still really, it's not a compulsory subject, but to me, absolutely, this is a topic that you need to be studying, you need to know about this.
Yeah.
So, this program is awesome for that.
What else can students expect from the overall experience of studying overseas?
So what I've heard from students is that they come back and say that they love just meeting like-minded individuals. So everyone is really focused and business-minded, and getting to network is probably one of the best things about this program, not only with the students that you're studying with, but also with experts in the field as well. So you'll get to visit other businesses or other leaders in the industries come in and talk to you, which is awesome to get to know what they're doing in their certain industry. So you'll get in the past, it's all different every intake, but last year the Bank of America came and talked to them, and leaders in marketing agencies and insurance companies, which some people will be like, oh, but they said they had the most interesting things to say, and you're basically able to ask them anything about their industry and about social media.
Right? Yeah, I think that's so true because, you know, it doesn't matter if you're going to become a nurse or a researcher or, you know, an engineer, But having that ability to communicate in this platform is essential. And what that means is once you've got that network of people, you've developed those skills, you bring that back to Australia and you go back into your regular courses, like the breadth of your experience just means every time you sit down to do an assignment, you've got just this extra element that you can weave into those assignments, to weave into your resume, to weave into your job interviews, which really just gives you an edge over other people when it comes to getting work.
Yeah, absolutely. Students have come back and said that they're able to comfortably talk about this topic with industry experts. So to be able to do that is so awesome.
Yeah, awesome. Hey, great to chat with you. Thanks for your time.
Yeah, thanks, Rob.